much, too little, too fat, too thin, or nobody. Strangers with faces like the backs of thumbtacks. Armies running through streets of blood, waving wine bottles, bayoneting fucking virgins. Or an old guy in a cheap room with a photograph of Marilyn Monroe. There is a loneliness in this world so great that you can see it in the slow movement of the hands of a clock. People so tired, mutilated, either by love or by no love. People are just not good to each other one-on-one. The rich are not good to the rich. The poor are not good to the poor. We're afraid. Our educational system tells us that we can all be big-ass winners. It hasn't told us about the gutters or the suicides or the terror of one person aching in one place alone. The beads will swing, the clouds will cloud, and the killer will behead a child like taking a bite out of an ice cream cone. Too much, too little, too fat, too thin, or nobody. More haters than lovers. People are not good to each other. Perhaps if they were, our deaths would not be so sad. Meanwhile, I look at young girls, stems, flowers of chance. There must be a way. Surely there must be a way we've not yet thought of. Who put this brain inside of me? It cries, it demands. It says there's a chance. It will not say no.
Τι θα γίνει, θα συνεχιστεί πολύ αυτό το μπουρδέλο.
Ποιο μπουρδέλο.
Αυτό όλο. Λέγε τι θέλεις, πες το να τελειώνει.
Τι να πω.
Από μένα. Τι θες από μένα, αγαπώ την πουτάνα μου. Τι κάνω εγώ μέσα στο μαλάκα.
Γιώργο, ηρέμησε.
Να ηρεμήσω. Δεν έχω κάποια φυλακή γι' αυτό.
Με πονά.
Τα πέντε χρόνια ήμουν μέσα.
Και φταίω εγώ.
Για σένα που κάνες.
Σόπαρε, σε παντιώσει και φέρνει.
Τι έκανε σε τα μάτια.
Ήταν 17 χρονών.
Εσύ σου έγινε και σε γαμούσε.
Και τι φίλεψε. Ποτέ δεν με γάμισε. Μακάρι να με γαμούσε. Σήμερα δεν μου ζήσει ηλικία. Εσύ έφυγες, εγώ είμαι αξιές, σε τράβηξα.
Φυλακή ήμουνα.
Ποτέ δεν ήσουν εκεί. Ούτε πριν τη φυλακή.
Μα τι κάνεις με την ωρίς. Εγώ την ποινή μου την έχω κάνει. Και εσύ όλα αυτά τα χρόνια τι έκανες γαμιός.
Πέρα Γιώργη και τώρα μαζί σου.
electronic democracy, instantaneous voting on the part of anyone, no sheep, world credit. Hearing my thoughts, he asked, "Are you a Marxist?" Answered, "I'm an anarchist, same as you are when you're telephoning, turning on, off the lights, drinking water." Private prospect of enlightenment's no longer sufficient. Not just self, but social realization. Fuller spoke of semantography, universal picture language devised by C.K. Bliss, said it was rich in nouns, while what we need's verbs. Servant problem.
What's more?
Wait. da porci, da cappuccino, vediamo le scope, copettoni, pantaloni, lumini per il polverato, tutto quanto a poco prezzo, stracci, carta igienica, tovaglioli di carta, sapone, detersivo, deodorante, culo talco, cesaretto mi porta tutto quanto a peso e a fustino, a buffo e a contante, scope, scopette, secchi e bidoni, tutti i colori, bagnarole, damigiane, plastica infrangibile, cera, vetrille, spray alle mosche, porta di sorci, ciao Giaci.
E dici ma ciao. Been used because I'm a good guy. A woman, when they meet me, they say, "You can use this son of a bitch. I push him around. He's an easygoing guy." So I do it. But you know, finally I get to resent it a bit.
What do you resent?
Just being pushed.
Pushed?
Yeah. Just being pushed.
Why do you let yourself be pushed by this kind of shit, you idiot? Why do you allow yourself to be pushed by this sort of thing?
I've told you a thousand times to leave. You won't leave.
That doesn't have anything to do with it. Why do you continually allow yourself to be pushed?
Because I'm kind-hearted. I'll give the other person another chance.
You do?
Mm-hmm. I've given you dozens of chances. You keep pushing, pushing. And you keep laughing at me. That's why I'm going to tell you, I'm getting an attorney. I'm going to get your ass moved out of here. She thinks I don't have the guts. She thinks I can't live. I can move your ass out of here so bright and so fast with a Jewish attorney. You're gonna feel like your ass is skinned. You think you're the last woman on earth that I can get?
Never have thought about it.
Yeah, well, you better start this. I'm turning you over to the next.
Next what?
Next guy, he can have you. I won't be the least bit jealous. Your Mayor Baba bullshit, all your goddamn staying out every night bullshit.
You get used to a surface being solid, you sort of think in your mind that you're on water. And then all of a sudden you hear the sound coming from the floor, and the shocks and the whistle, and the booms that come, and you realize there's a whole world under the floor. And seals are moving and competing and fighting.
No, wait. Thank you.